Let's try Korean fire noodle chips. It smells kind of like their noodles. So they basically made Korean fire noodles into chips. So let's see how close this is to an actual bowl of Korean fire noodles. It's not bad. It has a bit of sweetness to it and spice. So I'm tasting that hot packet sauce. I am tasting the noodles. It's basically the same bowl with a crunch and a little bit of sweetness. I would give this a 7.9 out of 10.